Chief guest of the day, Sri Kuriakos, DYSP, Mr. Suresh Kumar, the manager of SBT Anakiram, Raurambada Jules, our director, Rauram Fathers, brothers, sisters, heads of institutions, dear teachers, beloved parents, friends, well wishes, and you, my dear affectionate students of Montfort. At the outset, I welcome each of you to this August gathering, wherein our students have come out with a splendid program. It is said spots reveal character. The body, mind and soul has to concentrate together in order to succeed in sports events. And our students are going to prove themselves in these areas that they will be able to excel.
Sri George Varghese IPS had agreed to inaugurate this function, but at the last moment, due to his urgent meeting, he had to give up this program.
Today in our midst, we have Sri Kuriakose, the DVSP on special branch, but presently he is holding the responsibility of as a DVSP of Katamaran. He is too busy. At the same time, he has come to our midst as a sign of his regard for our school. And we extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Mr. Kuriakose, the DVSP. Mr. Suresh Kumar.
Suresh Kumar, the newly erected SBT branch of Anakira, presently he is holding the responsibility as the branch manager. And within a short time, he has proved that he is a good administrator and the branch is doing well. We are indeed proud to have him in our midst as the guest of honor. We extend to you, sir, a warm welcome into our midst. I take this opportunity to welcome our director, Brother Jaws, who works with all of us hand in hand towards the success of our institution. I extend a sincere welcome to Brother Jaws, our director.
We also
have in our midst different fathers, brothers, sisters,
as well as teachers and headmasters from other neighboring schools. We welcome them into our midst. I am also delighted to welcome all the parents of our students who have come in a large number to witness their children performing programs in the field. We have seen that our parents are very cooperative, encouraging and supporting, and their very presence in our midst proves that they love the institution and they love their children. We extend a warm welcome to each of the parents who is present in our midst.
As we are aware, the teachers of Montfort excel in whatever they do, and the performance of the students is directly the outward expression of the hard work of our teachers. They have taken a lot of trouble in order to arrange this program. I earnestly welcome all the teachers of our school into our midst.
Thank you. Charity and politeness for all.